Now know the names of the two people who died after a motorcycle crashed into a pedestrian on East Washington Avenue over the weekend. The Dane County Medical Examiner identifying the two men who died. They say 20-year-old Alexis Arias was riding the motorcycle and 68-year-old Bradley Juve was the pedestrian hit. The medical examiner confirmed both victims died as a result of the injuries from that crash.